Hey everybody, this is Sarah from Center for the Blind, and I'd like to welcome you to another tutorial video. Today, we'll be working in Audacity, and we'll be talking about checking your work and fixing mistakes. As you can see, I've opened a pre-existing Audacity project, and if I play it for you, you'll notice there is a mistake.
Bent of the copyright laws. Furthermore,
now I'd like to erase that mistake, so first I need to select it. Going to take my mouse and click and drag over the portion of audio that I would like to delete. Now all I have to do is tap the delete key on my keyboard. You could also do this by using the edit menu. My mistake is gone. But let's just say there's a corrected portion of audio that I would like to insert at this point. First of all, I'm going to come over here and hit the mute button, because I need to record my correct audio. This is the corrected portion of audio. As you can see, a second track has appeared, and the correct audio is right here, starting where I said I wanted to insert it. So to get it up into the first track, what I'm going to do is click and drag again to select it. I'm going to tap my Z key, as per my instructions, and I'm going to copy it by choosing Control C. Again, you can also do this from the Edit menu. Then I'm going to take my mouse and I'm going to click in this area up at the top track where I would like my corrected audio to be inserted, and then I'm going to paste. I used Control V, but you can also do that through the Edit menu. Now I can just delete the second track because I don't need it anymore. And I'm going to unmute the first track. And now I'll just go back and play it for you so you can see what it sounds like.
The copyright laws.
This is the corrected portion of audio.
Furthermore, to upload this,
as you can see, my corrected audio has been inserted. That's it for today. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Also, you can check out some of our other videos. Thanks for watching!